Yo, Donald, want to rank Metallica albums?
Sure, Barack, let's make a Metallica tier list. I'll go call Joe. Joe? Joe? Wake up, you boomer!
Huh?
Joe?
What we doing today?
We're doing Metallica album tier list. First up, Kill 'Em All.
Kill 'Em All is overrated. I forgore most of the songs after Motor Breath, but still a good listen. But it's terribly mixed. And sounds like they recorded it in the storage room of some warehouse. There are some good songs, though, like Hit the Lights, Whiplash, Motor Breath, and No Remorse, B tier for me.
Agreed. Pulling Teeth is also spectacular. Rest in peace, Cliff Burton.
Solid points from both of you. Rest in peace, Cliff. Best metal bassist. What a tragedy. I say B tier. Now on to Ride the Lightning.
Ride the Lightning is a great album. Trapped Under Ice, Fight Fire with Fire, and Escape are underrated.
Yeah, way too many people hate on Escape because it was added at the last second, but it's kind of nice.
And Fade to Black is probably Metallica's best power ballad besides One, obviously.
Agreed, Joe. Fade to Black is also amazing and relatable. I say A or S tier, either works for me.
Definitely Escape is underrated. I put it in S tier. Now it's Master of Puppets.
Master of Puppets is a great album, but I don't think it's as good as Ride the Lightning. Though it does have some amazing songs like Battery, Orion, Master of Puppets, Leper Messiah. Stop Motion Movie 123 is in this band Phantom. They do an amazing live cover of Disposable Heroes.
I've heard that Phantom cover before. It's amazing, especially for just two kids. Phantom is his tier, baby.
I never heard it. I'll definitely check it out. I do love me some Disposable Heroes.
Love it, but Stranger Things ruined Master of Puppets. I can't listen to it the same way again.
I agree. Stranger Things ruined the song, but it's still great. Esther? On to Injustice for All, except Jason Newsted.
Justice is good, and One is the best song ever, but where's Jason's bass? Come on, Metallica, you've remastered the album many times, but you still won't turn up the bass?
I kind of think it sounds better without bass, mainly because it gives...
Shut up, Sleepy Joe. No one cares about how you think it's better with no bass. No bass is a travesty.
Dyer's Eve and One are the best Metallica songs. If you object, you're wrong.
Yeah, those two are certified hood classics, A tier. Onto the Black Album.
Besides Through the Never Unforgiven and Of Wolf and Man, it's just kind of lame, but I do like it.
I agree, Holier Than Thou is very underrated. Enter Sandman, so overrated, and radio-friendly cheese.
What are you talking about, Donald? Sandman slaps you, poser. Sad but true, and God That Failed are great, too. I'll go with B tier. Now it's time for Load and Reload, where Metallica started to get weird. Yeah, it's not a perfect album. The second half is all over the place, but still slaps, I say A tier.
Obama, shut up. These albums suck, except for like Wasting My Hate, Prince Charming, and Fuel. And three somewhat good songs don't save these two albums. Let's put them in C tier and move on.
I can see why people like those albums, but besides Fuel and Unforgiven 2, the rest feels like filler.
So C tier? Now Saint Anger. I appreciate it for what it is, but it's just weak.
I'll admit I like some parts, and All Within My Hands is so amazing. But the snare and vocals suck.
I wish Metallica played the studio version of All Within My Hands live instead of the acoustic one.
And you can't hear bass. It's not terrible, but they're better early 2000s and late 90s metal bands like Saliva, Corn on the Cob, Disturbed, and Linkin Park.
I agree, C tier. Not quite D tier, but bad. Death Magnetic is pretty decent.
Like Joe said on Load and Reload, there are some good songs, but the rest is filler. The Day That Never Comes is a masterpiece. Probably Metallica's best since Black Album. And Unforgiven 3 is my personal favorite of the Unforgivens. I say B tier.
I agree with B tier. Lulu is so abysmal, it deserves a tier of its own. It's going in Lulu tier, don't care what you think. Hardwired for self-destruct. Hardwired is mid, except for Hardwired, Moth into Flame, and of course Spit Out the Bone.
I agree with you, Barack, it's so mid, except for the songs you mentioned, and Kirk's solos are boring.
To me, Hardwired is pretty mid, but I do like Am I Savage? It's really cool, mainly the breakdown.
C tier. Well, that's the Metallica tier list. Thank you for doing this with me.
You're welcome, Barack. We should do this again sometime, maybe with Megadeth albums. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Comment down below what we should do next.
Make sure to check out Stop Motion Movie 123's channel and subscribe so we can get to 2K subs.
Shut up, Sleepy Joe!